following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, from Venice, California, weighing 184 pounds, the Brian Kendrick. And his opponent, from Japan, Omega.
The bell rings. Remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Brought down with the Rana. And now a cover. Heads-up maneuver. Oh, heard the kick.
He's looking for something. I don't know what, but I imagine this one's going to get a lot uglier before it's over. He's on spaghetti legs now.
Omega counters. For some more pain, folks. Talk about pain.
And he's got a hold of that steel chain. And the punishment continues to build as steel and flesh meet one more time.
Lower abdomen shot.
Talk about getting planted. This could be huge. Remember, no disqualifications in this one. Anything and everything can be used.
It's all legal.
Ow. He's going for it. This is disgusting. The blood is all over his head now.
And this could be the end for Omega. Oh, geez, here it comes.
This might be it.
One.
Two.
Three.
Kendrick wins. Kendrick wins.
Here's your winner, Brian Kendrick.
Let me tell you, I don't know if this is too simple to say or not, but these men beat the holy hell out of each other.
You know, I've got a newfound respect for both of these competitors. There could only be one winner, and they get it.